Today I am going to start playing Nier Automata. I am pretty sure I'm not pronouncing it right, but I don't care at this point. I might later, but right now it's just. So a friend of mine recommended this game. He said if I wanted to have some existential crisis, I should definitely try this game out. So we're gonna try this out today. I know it's going to be a long playthrough. And it has
Everything
multiple.
that lives is
All right,
designed
give
to
me a minute.
end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This is Command. Your house squadron, come in. 2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot.
I'm just trying to pay attention
board.
To see what's happening.
This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed. We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target. Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary and gather what data you can. Understood.
Oh no!
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to evade.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Ooh, oh, that's me.
Long range lasers confirmed.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Oh. Okay, I gotta avoid that.
11B down. Our HO2.
Why one of them is white? Get out of here.
Sighted ahead.
Requesting permission to engage. Permission granted.
Oh, it reminds me of the game I played as a kid
down.
Called Raptor. It looks a lot like that. I hope that's not all the gameplay. Cause that was pretty boring. Oh no, everyone's dying. Heavy attack. Oh, I can do the right click with the same. Okay. I don't know why it was telling me to press that key. Forward slash. I can do that with the mouse.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Ooh, now I'm excited. Oh, I can do that. Wait, I don't know what's happening. Where am I? Okay. Okay, so I can also do that. I think that makes it easier.
Captain, I think.
Wait, everyone's gone? Poor 4B.
2B to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B. We need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
No, I have limited movement. Ouch. No, okay, I think I have to avoid these. More fighting. God. Stop firing. Survive that. Ooh. I thought that was a plane or some sort of Titan. Okay, that was a Titan, I guess.
Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
And wait, is she wearing something on her eyes? Oh. Okay, so we can do light attack. Oh. I think it's the same thing we're doing with the left click. And heavy attack is the same as right click, okay. Alrighty, give me a chance. I want to introduce myself. Do this. Already a boss fight, huh?
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal: dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
I guess that's all I need to keep doing, or I can try attacking it, but I'm afraid to go too close.
Laser communications recovered.
Okay, that made it faster a little bit.
Pod program download complete.
One to use pod program. What is that? Laser? Almost got it. Got it. There you go. Nice. Why am I getting 30 FPS on the cutscenes? I don't get it.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
I want my Titan back. Give it to me. So anyways, I was saying I will be doing a casual playthrough on the normal settings. So yeah, I have no idea what to expect in the game. I know that much, that it has multiple endings, and they're supposed to happen that way. Like, they end up right after each other, so game is completely not finished until you do the whole thing. So we are 4B or 2B, I forgot. And we have 9S, who's supposed to take a look at the perimeters. Go look around. And we are here to kill Goliath. No idea what that is. Where am I supposed to go? Here? Stop doing that. Guess we can't go through that. Where am I supposed to go? You told me. Hey. No? Oh, never mind. I'm stupid. Killing robots. Do that for a living. If someone pay for coin. Let's go get this Goliath guy.
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You don't have to be so formal. Just call me to... don't need to call me ma'am. I'm a chill girl. Oh, I got a map now. Mini map. No, and over there. So in order to do that, I have to do... Oh! So shift space, okay. Oh, I can do that too. Space. Shift space. Okay, that makes sense. What is this key? Broken key obtained. Alright. Guess we can fix it later. Fix it later. Alright. Should I jump to do? Okay, yeah, jump was enough. Nope, I'm gonna keep going here. Okay, guess there's no point going there. Yep. Oh wait, there's broken key. No, that's a copper. No! No! Alright, where's the Goliath guy?
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Yeah, if it was that easy, huh? You could just go everywhere without killing anybody. Give me more broken keys. Man, I think I should have started easy. I don't want to do this much fighting. Or maybe I'm just not doing it properly yet. I guess I will learn the tricks as I go. But for now, just do our machine gun. I like that. It's a like fully loaded machine gun. No heating up the machine and no bullets on it. I like that. If only these duck waters stop shooting at me. Wait, where did I come from? Oh, I think I came from here. Shift space. Oh, I like that. And then I can jump and I can keep doing that.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right then. To be it is.
Huh? Already only have known me for 10 minutes and already hitting on me. Shame on you, Linus. I'm not that easy to get. I like to play hardball.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
Wait, did he say elevators? Where are the elevators?
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory. But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Oh, so it's like machines versus these guys. Kinda sound like Matrix plot. But I don't wanna be too quick to judge. Where am I supposed to go? Where's the elevator? I think elevator's on the other side.
This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Guess that clears it. Gotta jump down. Nope. I think that aspect actually makes it clear to see where we need to go. Broken piece? No? What is it? Oh, 1000G, nice. I have no idea how much that is. And I like that she actually throws the weapon away, but it disappears and just come back. I wonder if our machine gun or whatever the thing is, it's also leveling up as us, like with us, and increasing the damage. Yeah, I'm feeling, I guess, too much fighting. But I just started the game, so I don't want to be too quick to judge. No way, you did not just do that. Hundred G. Why not? What's that? Amber. Which side should I go? I think I'm supposed to go this way. I guess we'll find out. I think this is where we came from, didn't we? No? Where did we come from? I have no idea, I'm lost. Oh no, okay, so this is where we came from. Silver ore. I feel like this game has a lot of elements I need to be worrying about. I don't know what they're used yet, but I guess we'll figure it out. I personally am not a fan of the games that requires you to gather a lot of different elements for different things. Okay, I feel like I have been through here. Okay, I think I should check the map. Where am I supposed to go? Where is the map? How do I zoom out? Zoom, zoom, zoom. A. Locate glass unit. View the map in greater detail. Yeah, let me see it in greater detail. Yes, map mode. Oh, okay. I am supposed to go that way. Where is that way? Oh. We go this way. Oh, why can't you? What good are you? I wonder if there's a sprint button. Oh, I like that. So, is there a sprint button? Space, now, control. Control is for walking. I'm just trying to still figure out how the gameplay works, the puzzles, tests, how the map works. Or maybe I wasn't supposed to go that way after all. Oh, I was supposed to go this way.
What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
I highly doubt that, but machines never do anything without any purpose. Only humans do. Oh, okay, I think the enemies drop those things too. How do I pick it up? Wait, is it on top? Yes. Alright, now where do I think this is where I'm supposed to go? Yeah, these machines are not smart enough. Their weapons really suck. Like, why would you build something that travels at 2 miles an hour? Yeah, they definitely deserve to be wiped off the face of this,
bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Why would you even make them, like, I'm trying to remember, what do they remind me of? Yeah, I think in this game I have to like hold shift constantly because I'm heavily dependent on this machine and the machine gun. So I don't know how I feel about that yet. I don't know about how I feel about anything yet. But one thing I'm certain as of now, I wouldn't say certain, but pretty sure that there's going to be a lot of fighting. Like a lot of fighting. I wonder if I can change my difficulty mid-game. Oh, I can. I think I'm going for easy. Auto control chips. I don't know what those are. No, I don't. I think I'll do it without it. I just want to make the game a little bit less repetitive in terms of fighting. That's all. If it gets too easy, I'll change it back to normal. But for now, I think I'm just gonna go.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Where are you, Goliath? I'm looking for you.
Is that?
What's
you mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Open it, Jesus, already. Stupid. Huh? I'm glad to see some trees, apparently. It did make sense. am expecting a boss fight coming here.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Something's coming. I can sense it with my blind eyes. Yep. There it is.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
I don't wanna. I want help to our what the other guy? The guy who had a crush on it. Like, crush on her. I forgot, we are 2B or 4B. No, we are 2B. And he's 9S. Yeah. I want him to come save me. I completely forgot I had that thingy. That. Okay, I need to find a spot where I can be. Small recovery used. What is that? Stop using my recoveries. Wait, are they dead? That's it?
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Oh no. Is that a Goliath? Wow. Why would machines need a face? I mean, they can literally see with any part of their body if they wish to. Yeah, I think I made the right choice of changing difficulty level. Oh no, I can't even. I think this is a battle heavy game. Nah. That is a lot of power. Ooh, finally!
To me.
Better.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Run. Run. Where's the enemy power level? Stop using my recoveries! No, not again. Keep run. Where's your power level? I wanna see how dead you are.
In.
That's how it's done, baby.
Boost!
Don't sacrifice yourself for me.
9S!
I can take care of myself. I'm an independent woman. Come on. I guess he deserved it. Where is he? He might be useful after. Don't come back to life. Don't come. Are you kidding me? Thinking I'm supposed to go down, I'm just going in circles right now. Where? Oh. Go up! Okay, I'm supposed to be going down. Why am I going up? Oh, there he is.
9S.
Oh, he's a machine. A loving machine. I'm sorry, no, not a loving machine. A machine with emotions. That's why we're here.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers.
You're damn right we are.
We take pride in our service.
No, don't.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
No, you know what? I have changed my mind. I do want to save you. No. What? No! I changed my mind. Save him. Are you gonna just abandon him right there? Are you kidding me? I mean, I'm happy about the Tyrant thingy, sure, but come on. Just gonna leave him like that? Right? I'm so disappointed in you, 2B. Wait, his power level is right there. Are you kidding me? How do I evade? Jesus. Tell me, how do I evade? How do I evade you? Alright. Oh, are you not dead yet?
To provide support. To be the control of the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Control of upper arm. fucking weak point. Got it. Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Wait, what? We have control of his arm? Nice, I like it.
You just die already!
My cut example. Oh, come on. Why do you have to make it so emotional already?
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Atubi.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Are you kidding? I'm not fighting three of them. I still don't know why my FPS are at 30 on cutscenes.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Show me the power of black box.
Destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Tubi, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
No, they're already in love. Oh, this is my quarters. Nice. What? I can't go in? Why not? It's my quarters. My name was on it. Where's my thingamaj?
So, mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Oh no! He doesn't remember anything. So he uploaded her memories but gave up his own. So he doesn't remember the last fight.
5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon,
machine life forms that all but annihilated human civilization. The handful of survivors that remain fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
Go ahead and adjust your settings so you can hear me, alright?
Okay.
Adjust the settings until you can hear my voice.
I can hear you now.
Could you try and pick up the pace a little bit?
I am trying.
This is getting important.
Oh, I have to hit enter, okay. Huh. So, do I want to start flirting with 9S? Sure. Make it fun.
Thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Okay, so we have a self-destruct function. I don't know how does that affect the game and how to use it though, but I guess we'll figure it out. I guess that's about it. I don't need to change anything else.
Morning.
Nine S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. Tubi.
All right, let's go. Why are you following my movements?
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close range map. Be sure to save often.
Oh, I thought I could save anywhere. Wait, this is an access point. I got mail. Alright, Jen. Oh, I thought I was about to address everybody in the room. But that was just an elevator. Hey guys, what's going on? Yeah, what is it thing to remember? Idiots. Don't even complete their sentences. Hey, Princess Leia.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
Sometimes I just forget to pay attention and then I forget what we're supposed to do. Oh, I can shoot inside. Alright. No friendly fire, that's no fun.
Hey 2B, why do you think they sent a combat model like you to a recon job? If all they want is intel, we scanner models are built for that kind of thing.
Orders are orders.
Alright, alright.
Installed from here on out. I'll put up instructions for you. Make sure to commit them to memory.
Roger.
Okay, so we are getting some upgrades. Nice. So the white ones are the combat model. And the gray ones are scanner models. I mean, they do have combat abilities, I think, but they're designed for scanning. Nature is trying to restore
target location itself. Acquired. Marking on map. Proposal. Proceed to target location.
Alright. So I think Nina is gonna be accompanying us throughout the whole game. Or I don't know, for now. I guess our love story have to continue somehow. I don't know if they're blind or they just there's some special reason they wear all those things on their eyes. So I suppose I need to go all the way down, otherwise I just travel all the way for nothing. Ooh, we have animals too. No, come on, I don't want to kill you. Nature is finally trying to restore itself. You should have tried to stay alive. Don't attack me. Don't attack me. Stay there. You made me do it. I warned you. Stupid animals. Idiot. Idiot. Idiot.
And stare into space. It's pretty weird.
Huh. That's something new. So you're telling me these enemies are not hostile? I wonder what they're trying to do. They're just trying to get some soda, come on. What is it? I wanna take that too. It's just candy. Yeah. Nice, I think I need to find the saving points later. From the system
menu. Map data, huh? It's hard to get an accurate picture from this. Our satellite resolution isn't so hot. Hopefully they deploy some new satellites soon.
A general idea is good enough.
You don't let anything get in your way, do you?
Okay, I think I will continue playing later. I'm done for this session. We'll continue later. Thanks, everyone.